Maybe it'll come in once we get in there.
Did this track get updated?
Not at all. It's the first time I've ever ran here.
It's coming.
Outside, clear high. Bottom. Outside, clear him. Outside, clear outside. Low one on the bottom. Outside. Clear high, clear high. .404 Outside, still out there, clear high. Outside, clear outside. Slow one up here in front of you. Slow car on the bottom. In front of you, he's on the bottom, he's on the bottom.
Slowing on the bottom, real slow.
1.119.
Nice one. You can finish 20th and only lose 20 I-ratings.
Right.
On the field like that. That stack like that.
Those ARCA races,
lose a decent chunk. There's going to be a nice top 10 too. If I would have just not have tried to get too much out of it. I'm going to finish at least 9th or 10th. Tried to get too much out of it coming off of turn two. Pretty much had the guy cleared and then the car decided it wanted to step out on me. I was like, oh shit. Almost had it saved and then it overcorrected and then once it overcorrected I had to cut it back left just to make it, didn't want to go back into traffic. I snapped it back left to go that way. That track's tough. The track, hard to pass. Hard to make up time. Probably gonna stick to Xfinity though. I'm gonna try to get the Xfinity at New Hampshire. Good feel for it, cause I don't like the truck. I don't like the truck with the
whole
flat
front
track.
Straightaway, dude. The whole front straightaway. They were wrecking.
I don't like the trucks at the flat tracks, man. You have to downshift.
I love it.
I fucking hate that shit. I don't like having a downshift in the truck.
Oh yeah, you're the non-downshift era in NASCAR.
This, they got that certain gear ratio. Once the tires wear after a couple laps, you end up having to drop it to third just to keep that momentum. Yeah, just slow it down with the brakes, and then in the center of the turn, I'll drop it to third. Get that good drive off.
Yeah, I dropped mine. Just going in, I'm like on the brakes, and I'm down. Use that little bit of engine brake too, and I'll slow it down.
Them guys were fucking killing me, and then once I got side by side with someone, I heard his fucking arms just fucking peg. And I'm like, that honk sucker, these guys are shifting. I was like, man, I didn't want to have to do that, but that's how it's been ever since I've been on here, on the sim. Like, New Hampshire's one of them. I think, I don't know if Phoenix might have been one that you shifted.
Legacy.
Can't remember. On the trucks.
Legacy or new?
I
just think it's, yeah, it's
I can't remember. I know there was more than Gateway. Gateway was the other one. Mm-hmm. Gateway, I know Gateway we were shifting in the truck. I think both ends of the track. Probably Milwaukee. It's a pain in the ass. They just don't like it. If you could mess with that gear, you could get that out of the truck a little bit. Actually, not even because the fucking gear that you're stuck with,
check,
you're
check.
Stuck
hello,
with
hello.
It anyway.
Hey!
I'm gonna run some Xfinity because I know damn well you won't be shifting in the Xfinity car. And on the Xfinity car, you just stay right in fourth gear. Felt good. I like the setup. It was comfortable. It's hard to pass.
What?
Typical New Hampshire. Said the setup was comfortable. It's just hard to pass. Typical New Hampshire. There's this one guy in there dive bombing fucking two cars. He passed two cars and like on entry using the apron. Like full blown, he was below the yellow line. All four tires.
He dive bombed
the shit out of the whole field and like he pulled a slide job. That definitely didn't make a stick, but he pulled a slide job on like two, three cars and cleared him. I was like, Jesus Christ. That's crazy.
Ah, shit.
I wish they were at a better track, though.
Is it him? No.
Cool, dude.
Like nose to the wall, we can down the trailer and plow the new driver here.
Cloud right into his fucking door, huh?
I didn't like that lap either.
Thank you.
Okay, that adjustment didn't work.
I'm almost running a 3. I'm at a 404. They're running 4s. Derek's out running SKs.
The pro late models are at Bristol.
Oh, the super late?
No, the pro late.
Oh, okay. That'll be fun. I might run one of those. I like Bristol.
It's custom setup. I was thinking about buying one. Try out elite dirt setups.
Oh, it's a dirt race?
Yeah, it's a dirt race.
Oh, okay.
The pro late model is a dirt car, man.
They got late models for asphalt cars too.
Yeah, but that's just the regular late model. And then this asphalt super late. That's the, you got the asphalt super late and then the dirt super late. The asphalt, what the fuck are they? I think they're the midget. Or the sprint, no, yeah, the asphalt sprint cars, those things all ass. And they got like one gear. Like one gear, and they fucking just, you step on it and fucking she goes. And then what are those other cars? I ran like one race of those. I ended up winning it too. The first and only race in them, and I won the fucker. So good. They're like a little go-kart. The Silver Crown, I think that's what it is. The Silver Crown, like a little fucking go-kart.
Green.
He didn't stick.
My bad, checker flag.
It washed up too high.
Oh, well, it looks like we're going. Let's just make sure we guard to the inside on this start. A couple of these guys might try a power move down there into one. Closed. We have two sets of tires.
Get your popcorn out.
Nom.
Hell yeah. That's a good popcorn right there.
We're doing JD.
We're doing, Lenny. Trying to figure out how to drive.
Big deep breath, but nice and smooth here.
I got my popcorn, but look who's in front of me.
I hear you.
Base car's off, be ready. Green flag.
Green flag, man.
Green hit.
Outside. Still out there? Outside clear. One inside. Still there. Inside. Clear. Outside. Still there. 36.157. Still outside. Still out there. Clear if you need it. 30.881. Inside. Clear.
22.
Inside, inside. Still there at your door. Still inside. Clear low. 32.081.
Nine. Go on, all right.
Outside, outside. Still out there. Outside clear. Outside. Still out there. Clear high. I think we're in really good shape. Got a few cars to pass. 1.412. Great job. IS-4, we got 20 laps to go right now. Outside. Outside, still there. Still there. Still outside. 31.954. Outside. Still there. Still outside. Still out there. Still there outside. Still there outside. 32.094. 10 to go. Still outside. Still out there. Still outside. Clear outside.5 laps to go this time by. 2.082.
Kenny, you like that fancy hairline I showed you?
Hell yeah, dude. Ripping.
Coming to the white flag this time.
Hey, what's your name?
What? Hey, spot. Let's go, get that right car. Get you down, please. Thanks, Anthony. Good race.
Good race, guys.
Chucker, right? That's four.
Alright. I'm probably never going to figure out how
very
to
very nice job, fellas. Good job, everybody. Great weekend. Hey, man. 10-4. Everybody, good job.
Where are you at, Garrett?
What's up with that 4-13?
No, don't burn out. Mickey win. I'm just checking. Good win. Yeah. Thanks, man.
Getting the hang of it. First race wasn't too bad. Tell me, thank you to whoever subscribed. Yeah, Johnny, do you get that? Like, I haven't found a place to go see, like, every single one of my subscribers. I can see, like, some new people that joined in, like, the last month, but that's it.
Thanks for not holding the brake at all.
No.
How do you refresh your paint scheme?
Control R. Something like that.
Oh, it's all white now.
Means it's refreshing.
Just got my basic whatever's sitting at iRacing on there. It's not my milk.
Oh, yeah. I could never make a good lap because I was always behind somebody. Like three. I think I was like P4 or P5.
On the bottom, slow car on the apron in front of you. In the middle, slow car on the bottom. Slow on the top a little bit, in front of you on the high side.
Your race starting.
Yeah, you're not in here.
Yeah, I'm coming. I was out running a lap.
A couple of fast fuckers in here. We got somebody with a 7400 I rating. His I rating's up there. 7400 and another one, 6900.
Clint, I know Clint will be in our lobby. He's always the top split in these things. He's fast.
And then there's 2 5-grands, a couple with 5,000. And then JD. I'll be like the 6 or 7 car.
You're the number 8. I'm 12. What are you running your,
Hopefully I can get a top something.
What are you running your offset at and brake bias?
+1, and I haven't really experimented with brake bias yet too much. I don't know if I want to move it to the back or not. Your brake bias? Let me know how that works out. I'm on around like 58. Offset, I just put it at plus one.
Outside? Still outside. Clear? Lap one's gonna be the money lap for sure.
I could see how you drive this a lot like Milwaukee. Except you ran the yellow line there. You're going to run like a line up here. The first dotted line.
And that was that really low brake bias? What's your brake bias?
I ran it at, what, 48?
Jesus.
What'd you run?
I ran 58. I'm gonna move my fucking shit down some more.
Yeah, put that thing towards the rear. Definitely better. Actually, you know what? I might go a little bit more.
Shit.
Are you racing with me?
Clint's friggin' hauling the mail, dude. 30.1.
Alright, brother, one to go. I think you're on the inside.
Finish where I'm at.
Hey, brother, close.
Now we got two of the same truck out here. He's in the 6, I'm in the 12.
Thirty-seven laps, and they give you two sets of tires. Fuck, you only need one.
We have two sets of tires.
Yep, that's on the pole. They're gonna be gone, dude.
Kevin will be right there with us.
Done for the week, so
we're just fucking around at New Hampshire.
They already missed the race.
Slide back in that seat real quick, give those belts a real quick tug. Double check your steering wheel. Get ready to roll here. Pace car's off, big man. We're going to do your thing. Green, green, green. Outside. Clear high.
I was gonna say, I tried getting it out of it for you, and I just didn't get out of it. that, and I had help going into one. I didn't try to be on purpose.
31.347.
No, that was a mess.
Caution. Give me your temp there, bud.
All right, man, we're lined up here.
The road is closed this time.
Are they going for the belt?
Seems like it. One of them got me in the nose and held another one. Bump ran me over.
Oh!
You'd be lining up behind the 17. Pit road is open. The road is closed.
Oh, my throttle's hung open. Watch out.
Watch out.
Watch out. Alright, looks like you're going to be lining up behind the 17. One to go. You're going to be on the inside, I believe. 1 minute 7.143. Alright, Earl, get her done, buddy. 10-4. Be ready, we're going on the flag. Be ready. Ready, green. 1 minute, 1.922. Outside. Still out there. Still out there. Clear, clear. Working the bottom, still inside, clear, inside, still inside, 31.517, still inside, clear, good job, inside, still inside, still there. Inside's clear. inside. Clear, clear, clear.
Go.
Get all you can. Come on down pit road. That red jet. Yep, 10-4.
How many stayed out?
Fast pit road. Huh, okay. I think it's still on the longest line, isn't it? I guess, if that's what they're telling us, we can put them all back. We were running out of tires. If pit road is clear, somebody run out there and look at that. That could be a piece of brake rotor right there. RJ or somebody. Should be starting behind the 13th. Get behind the 17th. All right, buddy. Line up behind the 8. Alright, we need to be behind the 9.
They get no black flag.
You're behind the 4. Your radio actually sounded really scratchy that last time you were talking to us. Maybe just kind of look down there real quick and double check your connection, check your helmet. Just be smart about who's on your outside there. 1 minute 13.75. Should be starting behind the 20. How's your temp look there under caution? Hey, Scott's off, be ready. Green flag, green flag. In front of you. 20 laps to go.
Oh, my.
You'll pass before the line. They're by half. This might be painful here, but we got to do it.
You got a setup for there? Let's run a setup race there.
On you to finish anyways.
ago? It's over here, like two or three laps ago. It's like a freaking wall here. Ah. Or was it just me?
Yeah, as soon as I got to you, it had nothing.
I got Shannon's weight, and then I was like almost at the wall. I looked in my mirror, and everybody behind me is almost at the wall. I was like, yep, that was the lap.
How many laps you got?
That's all done. I'm just in this Xfinity practice.
Thank you.
streetway, you'll see the smoke and the vehicles on the road.
Let's try it again.
Then the Xfinity setup for New Hampshire is pretty good. That's this unit.
This guy that I follow on YouTube, also on Iracing, he lives like 15 minutes from here. We just kind of figured that out on the screen.
Sci-fi.
Outside. Clear high.
Thank you. Sorry about that. Bye.
Water outside. Still out there. Clear, clear. .618. .159. .636.
Point.
671.
So let me find somebody to wreck into.
Thank you.
Hey man, let's knock out a couple good ones here. Earl, there's a bunch of debris on the racetrack already. Just be aware of that. If you see something, maybe mention it to us, please. Roger. I think you're on the inside. The road's closed.
Thank you, you too. I feel like we might need it. I don't know how this race is going to play out, but it looks like it might be a run fest. I don't know.
I hate this track.
I kind of like it. I like it. I feel like I'll like it a lot more once I figure it out, but... I don't know. I think trying to find a balance between pushing hard through the corner and like trying to get it to roll the center. I don't know. I'm still trying to figure it out.
Best car to run this week is probably the Super Late model.
Where are they at?
Iowa, I think.
Ooh, interesting.
Yeah, I saw that. I was intrigued.
we have two sets of tires.
Well, no, A class is at North Wilkesboro, and I love that. That looks pretty cool.
I would, but I don't have North Wilkesboro yet.
I would recommend purchasing it at 15. It's well worth the money. Super fun track.
I'd like to be at a track like Dover.
Oh, Dover's my fucking jam. I love Dover.
Alright, man, we got something to look forward to. A little action here. How about pace cars off? Are you ready? Green flag. Outside, outside. Two wide outside, one outside. Still out there. Clear up top. Outside. Still there. Still out there. Clear. 33.981. Inside. Still there. Inside. Still inside. Still inside. Clear, clear, clear. Inside. Still inside. Still inside. 31.015. Clear low if you need it. Inside. Still inside. Still there. Still inside. Stay with him. Inside only. You're clear. 30.935. 30.876. Still inside. 31.295. Clear. 31.601. 20 to go. Yellow.
Put it in.
We got a bit of a stickler here in the pits, guys. Let's make sure we're minding our P's and Q's here.
Not
pit road far. Is closed. Behind the two.
Not the heavy tower.
Looks like you should be lining up behind us too. I think we should be behind us too. It's open.
Yeah, this track is super tough, honestly. I feel like I'm killing my right front.
Hard. Pit road speed. One more set of tires. One to go. So you should be on the outside. Behind the 7. 1. Minute 8.1. 2. 2. I'm up there, boy. Pace car's off. Be ready. Green flag. 1:00.476. Outside. Still out there. Clear. Still there. All clear, my man. 31.265. Outside. Still there. Clear high. Caution is out. Hold your position.
Get it together.
I know, man. I think we need to start putting like an age limit on
that was
racing
all him.
Or something, you know? Closed. The road's closed.
Never said it wasn't.
It may have been that code, but I'm not sure.
No, it was me. I lost it. I didn't feel anything in the wheel. I was in third gear coming out of the exit, and it just went around.
Open! Open!
Yeah, it sounded like you were a shipment. I'm too scared to do that.
I tried not doing it once, and they yarded me, so I figured you have to do it.
One to go. Should be on the outside according to this. 1 minute 6.808. 10 laps to go this time by.
It'd be really cool to pop this being wrecked out. That'd be nutty, right?
Yeah, you're ready. And then, right as you're about to pass us, the last person who's about to pass us looks at you.
But get it cleaned out real well, man. And up those tires.
Yeah, my luck.
Hi, boss man. Take the cars off. Be ready. Green flag. 1 minute 1.975. Inside, you're gonna have to call it. Inside one. Still there? Still inside. Still inside. Still inside. You're clear him. 30.986. side. Clear low.
Oh.
Inside. Getting ready to have a caution's out. Caution's out. How are you doing there, bud? The road's closed. We're going to have to come around the gate.
What was that?
All right, so we're going to have to come around the six. Coming around the gate.
That was a full send dump.
I'm sorry, Mr. Young, if I came down, or I guess I was off the wall a little bit. They can not hook me.
I mean, like, seriously, Mark, what the hell, dude?
The road is open.
I think he returned the favor after he almost dumped in, whatever happened.
Yeah, we were on exit, and he was coming down harder than I was, and he barely touched me. He barely touched me. He got a little wiggly, and then he pulls into it, and the next turn, he dips, and he loses the place. I mean, that's just being a baby.
No, that's not scary.
Race clean with him, 30 laps behind them. He shifts and he doesn't.
Come around to 16.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Five to go. Closed right now.
Alright, as an empath, I think the 16 is upset.
I think he's going for suspension.
Have at it, boys.
You might as well get him if you're gonna get him.
Oh, round two.
Make it worth.
Alright, you're gonna have to come around to 16.
Oh my god.
Hold on, we are not going green. Not going green.
We
want to
go green that
lap. Sorry, man. I just wanted to get in the room.
No,
we are having a hard time hearing you. If you could get that mic a little bit closer to your mouth, would maybe help us a little bit.
Yeah, sure.
One to go. 1:08.677.
Nice.
All right. It looks like you're going to be on the inside, I think.
Perfect. Don't come back and do that crap. Now you're going.
Tempers are flaring.
If we don't submit video evidence, we're probably just going to get a warning.
Yeah, I know. You're pissed off, but you would have better off protesting the company instead of doing that, because now that will get you more of a suspension than he'll get for
you. Come on, baby, it's all you now, man. Let's rock and roll. All right, man. Base cars off. Be ready. Green flag. 59.405. Clear. Outside. Clear. Outside. Still there. Clear. Caution's out. One thing for sure, everybody on the racetrack will be pissed off at somebody else on the racetrack before this race is over with. The road's closed.
Yeah,
thank you to whoever caused all that. Fucking idiot.
One attempt at a green-white checker here.
Oh, that's real cool.
Don't mind it behind the 7.
Dump a guy.
Well, did we get the 15? Are you going to do it the 16, dude?
Pit road is open.
I don't know who dumped me, but I'll figure it out after the race.
I got me too.
Well, we were, like, it was a 3-wide. I was in the middle. I was in plenty of room. I just got dumped out of the turn.
Get behind the 7.
We're about to have a wreck on this restart with a 3 on the outside. All that effort for fucking nothing.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, no chance now at even a half-ass season finish. I tried to do the best I could to stay off you, man, but, I mean, you block, and then I try to give you as much room as I can and just keep doing it. So, I don't know. I don't know what happened. Maybe a little air got to you, but I don't know.
3, it'd be real cool if you went down the pits here.
Hell no, you ain't gonna go down the pits. If we get another yellow, it's gonna be over.
Exactly. Green light checker, you're not gonna come down the out.
Yeah, didn't they have a thing where they had 3 green light checkers?
That's the open.
They did when they first introduced green light checkers back then, but it was too much. They got 1.
If third place gets a good
start, the road is closed.
He's going to win the turn 1, he's going to come with a bumper, and that's going to be it.
Imagine how crazy it'd be if they had the choose rule.
I mean, how can third place get a good jump to get somebody on the bumper if the leader has so much time to choose and be done?
Yeah, I got like time to put the leader together. There's more to put out that.
Yeah, that's one thing I never got about this, is how it can be, the restart zone can be from when the pace car pulls in to the green flag. Like, yeah, that's a long time.
I mean, they can't regulate it, so how, yeah.
Should have seen it at Phoenix. That was a large restart zone.
Yeah, it was like half the track.
On the pole. It's always fun that Martinsville too when the pace car pulls
off. 1 to go.
Starts going.
You're on the outside.
Surgery.
1:07.15.
That's what I'll just be aware. I got the 3 in front of me. I don't think he's gonna go very fast.
Oh wait, is that who the 16 ran?
Yep.
I thought it was somebody farther up.
He was further up. He was in third.
He's dropping back now because he's got damage.
Clearly, the 16 didn't do good enough job. He's still running.
And let him have it. Face cars off, be ready. Green. 1:01.228. Side. 2 more. To the side. Still there. Still inside. Still inside. 4 more laps. Still inside.
Okay.
Still inside. In and out. Outside only. Clear. Check your flag, man.
I was
perfect. Damn good work, brother. Good job.
Yeah.
In the open race in the truck.
I just got a 7th of 19. So I went up higher. I ran in this race. It was pretty good here.
Thank you.
It's like, yeah, it's over. Let's run some Arca.
How do I do this? Okay. Dude, I'd be playing this all day if I was at school. Oh my god, I got a sniper now, bruh. Oh, hell
let's
yeah.
Let's go,
Oh, shit. I want the Uzi, too.
I don't know where to go here. Here.
Oh, snap. I kind of want the Uzi, too, bruh. Okay. Oh, snap. Can I play this? This okay, bandage more. Oh shit, healing weapon.
Can you hear me, Brian?
If I had a squad, that would help. Oh, I got better range now, boys. All right, so let's see. Oh, I gotta get in the storm. Oh snap, I gotta make sure I'm.
I'll be right back, Johnny. I don't know where to go. Dylan's on. What's he doing? Fifteen in there already.
Okay.
Gotcha.
2600. Still down.